Welcome to Video Culinary. Today, my little brother Ethan and my grandma Emma are going to make easy French toast. Slice 200 grams of stale bread into 1 centimeter thick slices. Mix together 5 eggs, a flat teaspoon of salt, and 250 milliliters of milk in a bowl, and mix. Heat 25 grams of butter in a heavy bottomed pan. Dip the bread into the milk egg mixture for 10 seconds on each side. Place the bread slice onto the hot pan. Fry the French toast until golden brown on one side, then flip to brown the other side. Transfer to a serving plate. Dust with powdered sugar and serve this delicious French toast with strawberry preserve, apple jam, fresh berries, or with savory toppings. Visit our website videoculinary.com to find an easy pancakes recipe. Thank you so much for joining us. See you next time.